The government hopes that the last two remains of Malaysian victims of the MH17 tragedy are among the limbs that the authorities in Amsterdam have identified. Transport Minister Datuk Seri Liow says, according to unofficial report, the Dutch authorities has identified 27 more victims from the total 298 passengers and crew members of the ill-fated Boeing aircraft.
Sumber yang belum dapat kita sahkan lebih kurang lagi 27 yang akan dikenal pasti dan tinggal 9 saja yang belum dikenal pasti. Oleh itu kita tengah finalize all this data dan kita harap kita dapat kenal pasti semualah dan tak perlu kita masuk ke kawasan kemalangan untuk mencari jenazah dan jasad yang cebesa mayat yang tertinggal di kawasan kemalangan.
Kita harap Liow, together with Defence Minister Datuk Seri Hishamuddin Tun Hussein, led several ministers in a ceremony to receive the remains of 5 more Malaysian victims of the tragedy at the KL International Airport's Bunga Raya complex on Friday. The two victims who are yet to be identified are Siti Amirah Parawira, the 83-year-old step-grandmother of Prime Minister Datuk Sri Najib Tun Razak, and 45-year-old Shaliza Zainidewa. Liow says Malaysia will continue with its probe into the tragedy from the technical and criminal aspects.
DCA bersama-sama dengan Dutch, pasukan penyiasat Dutch, Netherlands, telah pun mengadakan perbincangan dan perundingan mendalam analisa terhadap preliminary report yang telah kita dapat terlebih dahulu. Kita akan teruskan analisa report tersebut untuk mendapatkan perkara yang sebenarnya yang berlaku dalam naas kapal terbang ini. So, saya berharap kita dapat bukti yang cukup untuk membawa penjenayah ke mahkamah antarabangsa.
The DSB in its report has said that the fuselage of the ill-fated aircraft was pierced from the outside by large numbers of high-energy objects. Hishamuddin says the Dutch and Australian authorities will decide whether the investigation team should re-enter the site if the list of the victims is not complete, even after the latest identification process.
Oleh kerana penumpang-penumpang yang jumlahnya lebih besar daripada kita, datangnya daripada Belanda dan Australia, ya, mereka membuat keputusan bersama kita bila agaknya kita boleh kembali memandangkan risiko kawasan pertempuran sekarang ini boleh menjejaskan pasukan-pasukan keselamatan ketiga-tiga buah negara ini. And because the numbers of Malaysians have mostly been recovered and brought back home, I think it is more important to give some leeway to Australia and the Dutch to weigh the risks between going in now or maybe wait till later.
There were 193 Dutch nationals and 38 Australians on board flight MH17, which crashed on July 17 after allegedly being shot by missile. Malaysia had 44 nationals on the flight, including 15 crew members, and the remains of the 42 of them have been brought home so far. Hishamuddin says Malaysia will soon station a defence attaché in Kiev, the capital of Ukraine. He says the emplacement of the attaché will enhance cooperation between Malaysia and Ukraine in the wake of the tragedy.